on Monday, December 12, 2022, at approximately 9:30 in the morning, Workmore County Dispatch Center received a 911 call. The caller stated that there was a male party that had been stabbed in the 200 block of West Pinion in the city of Walsburg. Deputies arrived on scene at approximately 9:33 and found a male party lying on the ground, unresponsive, with visible injuries. Medical personnel arrived on scene and transported the victim to the Spanish Peaks Regional Health Center, where he was pronounced dead. Deputies secured the scene and closed down the street to process the crime scene. At approximately 3:36 on the 12th, 35-year-old Michael Montez was taken into custody at the Sheriff's Office for murder in the second degree in connection with the death of 56-year-old Charles Herndon. Several search warrants were conducted through the day and into the late hours of Monday night. The Sheriff's Department is investigating the homicide with the assistance of the Colorado Bureau of Investigation, and this is an ongoing investigation. More information will be released as we can as the case moves along.
Thank you.